Hello everyone, this video is about the poem The River. It is written by C.A. Bowles. Before I start the video, I request you all to subscribe my channel. All my previous videos links are given in the description box. You can click on the links and watch my videos. C.A. Bowles, also called as Caroline Ann Bowles, was an English poet and a painter. She was married to Robert Southey, who was a poet laureate of Britain. She wrote various other works including Chapter on Churchyard and Tales of the Factories. The river is the symbol of great flow of life itself. The river begins at source and returns to source unerringly. In this video, let us learn how a river is compared to human life. Let me read the first stanza for you all. River, river, little river, bright you sparkle on your way, over the yellow pebbles dancing, through the flowers and foliage glancing, like a child at play. The first stanza begins with the repetition of the word river. The poet exclaims over the river by telling us the way it brightly sparkles and dances over the yellow pebbles. Here, the poet personifies the river. The poet also compares the river to a child. River, river, swelling river, on you rush through rough and smooth, louder, faster, brawling, leaping, over rocks, by rose banks, sweeping like impetuous youth. In the second stanza, the poet describes the movements of the river. The poet tells us that now the river is brawling like an impetuous youth. River, river, brimming river, broad and deep and still as time, seeming still yet still in motion, tending onward to the ocean just like mortal prime. The third stanza brings the river to its mortal prime. Now the river is brimming over and broad. It is still as time, yet still it is in motion going onward to the ocean. At first the river was lively stream, then more powerful, and now it is broadened to its full extent and is much calmer. River, river, headlong river, down you dash into the sea, sea that line hath never sounded, sea that sail hath never rounded like eternity. In the final stanza, the poet tells us how the river dashes into the sea. The poet concludes the poem with images of immortality as it flows into the ocean and eternity. In the last stanza, the metaphorical life cycle of the river is completed and it ends up as a symbol of eternity. I hope you have all understood the poem River. Now here is an activity for you all. Read the poem and list the words in the poem which shows the movement of the river at various stages. Do like, share and subscribe my channel and also hit the bell icon because whenever I upload a new video, you will get a notification. All my previous videos links are given in the description box. You can click on the links and watch my videos. Thank you.